say this every time, and I'm gonna say it again at the end, but God bless you guys. It's just like, you guys are fucking literally heroes.
Yeah. Yeah, like, I can imagine it's probably hard to find something that's true. We just have to get one by Mikey, so.
Mikey?
Yeah.
Oh, you know, he's. You can't find him because he's in California now.
Yeah. Well, yeah. But okay. we got pulled into doing this because, we were running a thing at Comic Con a couple years back, and, he was doing a Melee thing, and we got to talking about it. He's like, you guys do, like, all this video engineering and stuff, right? You want to stream these monthlies?
Yeah, Mikey has a gift for networking.
Yeah, he does. Well, he knows, like, everybody, thanks to, like, all the band stuff.
So. Yeah, he is a man. Yo, how's the last time we talked, you guys were trying to get, like, a sort of, like, Mario Party stream or something going on?
Oh, yeah, you were trying to do Mario Kart or something, yeah.
Mario Kart, that's what it is, sorry. Mario Party stream. Yeah. Yeah. Get Punky.
Yeah.
You think you're on Twitch and no one's watching?
Huh?
I've been watching you commentate.
Yeah.
Are you trying to get to the commentary again? Are you trying to commentate this Grand Finals?
I'm not actually trying to commentate this Grand Finals. I'm a little bit pooped, and I kind of want to, like, just chill out, maybe do some money matches.
But... chill out on stream,
I'll pass. I'll pass today, sorry, dude.
I'll bet you just a piece of paper with your phone number.
Did you hear my conspiracy theory about Mac Dean?
What?
So you know how Lucky got deported on this Big House 5?
Yeah.
First things first. That was terrible. Second, here's the thing. Think about MACD and all the awful things he does. Some people think that D and MACD stands for down smash. I think it stands for deported, dude. I think that MACD deported is like, you know what? It's not Keenan. What can stop Keenan and MACD?
That he got deported. Coincidence?
No,
he thinks not.
No, hear me out. MACD stopped placing his highest left.
I'm hearing because you literally have me in a corner and I have nowhere to escape, but continue.
Think about it. Because MACD was so salty that left was outplacing him, now that he wasn't teaming with him, he was so salty he had to deport him. Back to court, deported.
Yep.
Think about it.
That makes sense on a level, but also, this is game two, I believe. Loser science. I don't know if this is like cannabis, but I think it's game two. I assume Patrick is going Mark. I've never seen Patrick.
Yeah,
I've
seen Peach. Yeah, I've seen him Peach.
I've never seen that in my life. This is like, we got this really fun.
Oh, yeah.
Are you probably caught up in, like, awesome games like Quick? I was just going because someone gave me a free ticket.
Yeah.
Like when like a workers or whatever, like your friend bailed on there. And so I like got the free ticket and I had to go. And then I was just hanging out at like one of the booths or whatever, and I saw Mikey with like a violin, like a tie-dye onesie. And I was like, what the hell are you doing, Mikey? He's like, my band's playing. And I was like, that's pretty cool. And then he's like, you want to play Melee? I was like, you brought Melee? Dude, of course, why wouldn't you? All right, let's play. So he like almost missed his set with his band because he was just playing friends with me.